Hi friends, good morning. I am Dr. Rajkumara HN, Professor and Head of Civil Engineering at Sri Venkateshwara College of Engineering, Bangalore. Dear students, most of the students in a notion that immediately after the completion of their graduates, they want immediately the job. But the scenario is totally different. There is a lot of, even though lot of job opportunities are there, but the requirements of the industry is totally different from what you studied in the engineering. This means there is a lot of the gaps between the industry and the curriculum. So in order to fill these gaps, so we are conducting lot of the training programs with along with the certificate from the CAT center. And you know very well, the CAT center is a very globally recognized training centers for the skill-based, skill is concerns. So as a civil engineering department, we are giving the hands-on training on AutoCAD, that is on 2D, and 3D we are also training on Revit architecture, 3DS Max. And the design software is concerned, the StatPro, ETABS, and project management is concerned, the MSP and Primavera. So if you are looking for either you want to be in the planning and the designs and even the quantity estimations and are preparing sort of a BOQ project is concerned. So you need to learn these kind of softwares along with your regular curriculum. We have the MOU continuous MOU with the CAD Center, Elanka branch. And along with your regular syllabus, we are conducting these training programs during the semester breaks, and also we are sending them for the internship, to do the internships in the CAT center, and also we are arranging the internship at our same campus. Even after the end of the semester break, you can also join the CAT center and acquire the knowledge of the skill set and the knowledge which is required by the industry. Otherwise, it is a very difficult to get the placement in the present scenario is concerned. So my advice all of you is acquire as many as skill set is concerned. Definitely, you will be placed in the right job at in the right company. I wish you good luck for all of you.